bastard. Blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you that we're outlaws. Well, you want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital? Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
I'll say this melody kind of reminds me of the melody from the Jesus, what movie is that? Twilight. Yeah, from the Twilight movies. After Bella becomes a vampire, after the kid's born, one of those parts. It definitely reminds me of Melanie from Twilight.
This way, your lordship.
Alright, what are those called in our world?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of it.
Remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
Any worthy thing to mention this now.
Keep your distance, boy. Get him, boy. You know what to do, boy. Stay down.
Well, that's the undergrowth sorted. I'll take it from here. Kindly.
This game is nice looking, though. They definitely put some time and effort into it.
They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head. Stop admiring the view and get down here.
A wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does it?
Thank you.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit, I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy? At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
It's not my fault.
You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy!
Sword sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
Yeah. Still short, just not quite as quick. It'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Get him!
Sick of Torgal.
got, boy? Get him, boy!
Aye, someone's got the ult. Where he stops, no one knows.
Sick of Toggle. Over here. You know what?
I doubt he'll do that again.
Not if we kill him first. Keep your distance, boy. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. Sick of Toggle. You know what to do, boy.
That's good to detail. At least his sword gets all bloody and stuff. That's cool. Some games wouldn't even put that detail in.
Stand back!
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind. Oh, bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Cid. You say you want to help dominants and bearers. But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominants and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Huh?
After it. Good boy.
Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dominant of fire?
What do you think? I'll show him.
I see he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is.
him, Toggle! Get him! Sick him, Toggle! Yeah! There, boy! Keep your distance, boy! Yeah!
See that river? We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Don't let them get away. You know what to do, boy. It's over. There, boy! Get him, boy! Give them all you've got, boy! Sick of Toggle! Get him, boy! Sick of Toggle!
quiet. Royal Scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Victor Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with then. They're not giant lizards.
But I'll leave you on the wind!
Don't let them get away!
Sick of Toggle!
There, boy! Give them all you've got, boy!
Not this time! Sick of Toggle!
This time.
Damn. What a battle. Oh, man.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield.